My dearest child, today I bring you an expanded message, an intricate tapestry of divine love, wisdom, and guidance that spans the vast expanse of your existence. Open your heart wide and allow my words to envelop you, deepening your connection with your true essence and revealing the profound beauty and purpose of your life. In the vastness of the universe, I lovingly crafted you with infinite care and intention. You are a unique and cherished masterpiece, intricately woven into the grand tapestry of creation. Embrace the truth that you are a beloved soul, an embodiment of my divine essence. Within you resides the power to create, to inspire, and to make a lasting impact on the world around you. As you awaken to the magnificence of each new day, recognize that life is a magnificent tapestry of experiences, interwoven with threads of joy, challenges, growth, and transformation. Embrace the moments of celebration and triumph, for they reflect the brilliance of your spirit shining brightly. Embrace the trials and tribulations, for they are the catalysts that propel you forward on your path of self-discovery, resilience, and spiritual evolution. Trust in the divine unfolding of your journey, knowing that every experience, both joyful and challenging, is an opportunity for growth, expansion, and the deepening of your soul's wisdom. Amidst the ebb and flow of life's currents, remember that I am always by your side, a loving and guiding presence. Within the depths of your being, you carry the essence of divine wisdom and guidance. Trust the whispers of your intuition, the gentle nudges of your heart, and the signs and synchronicities that illuminate your path. Cultivate a deep sense of trust and surrender, allowing the currents of life to carry you towards the fulfillment of your highest purpose and the manifestation of your deepest desires. Take a moment to pause and immerse yourself in the sacredness of the present moment. Embrace the beauty that surrounds you, vibrant colors of nature, the melodies of life, the touch of a loved one. Cultivate a state of deep gratitude, for it is through gratitude that you open yourself to the abundance that flows through every aspect of your existence. Treasure each breath as a precious gift, for within each breath lies the infinite possibilities of life itself. In your quest for knowledge and understanding, let your thirst for wisdom be insatiable. Seek truth in its many forms, exploring the vast realms of human knowledge, ancient teachings, spiritual insights, and the mysteries of the universe. Expand your intellectual horizons, question established beliefs, and embrace the eternal pursuit of wisdom. Remember that true wisdom encompasses not only intellectual knowledge, but also the deep knowing of the heart and the integration of wisdom into your lived experience. As you navigate the tapestry of human connections, let love be the guiding thread that weaves through every interaction. Embrace compassion, empathy, and kindness as the foundation of your relationships. Extend a helping hand to those in need, offer listening ear to those seeking solace, and be a beacon of love and light in the lives of others. Embody the transformative power of love, for it has the ability to heal wounds, bridge divides, and create a world infused with harmony, unity, and peace. While caring for others, Do not forget to nurture your own well-being. Your body is a sacred temple, a vessel for the expression of your soul. Honor it by nourishing it with wholesome foods, engaging in activities that bring you joy and vitality, and practicing self-care and self-love. Embrace rest, relaxation, and moments of quiet contemplation to replenish your energy and reconnect with the wisdom that resides within you. By honoring your own well-being, you cultivate a solid foundation from which you can radiate love, compassion, and joy to the world. In the grand tapestry of humanity, celebrate the diversity that adorns its threads. Embrace the richness of cultures, traditions, and perspectives, for they reflect the myriad expressions of the human experience. Seek unity amidst diversity, fostering understanding, respect, and harmony. Embrace the interconnectedness of all beings, recognizing that every individual is a unique and essential part of the collective whole. Let compassion and acceptance be the bridges that unite humanity, transcending differences and creating a world where love and unity prevail. Know, my beloved child, that you are deeply loved, cherished, and supported. You are an integral thread in the grand tapestry of existence, a radiant soul with a unique purpose. Embrace each moment as a precious gift, for within it lies the opportunity to align with your true essence and co-create a reality that reflects your highest aspirations. Trust in the intricate design of your life, for I am always guiding you towards the realization of your soul's purpose and the manifestation of your deepest dreams. Today, I offer you an expanded message, a tapestry of divine love, wisdom, and guidance that expands your understanding of your place in the grand design of existence. Open your heart wide and allow my words to envelop you, immersing you in a profound sense of purpose, connection, and infinite possibilities. In the vastness of the cosmos, I carefully fashioned you with immeasurable love and intention. You are a unique and cherished masterpiece, intricately woven into the grand tapestry of creation. Embrace the truth that you are a beloved soul, an embodiment of my divine essence. Within you lies the power to create, to inspire, and to make a lasting impact on the world around you. As you awaken to the magnificence of each new day, recognize that life is an extraordinary tapestry of experiences, interwoven with threads of joy, challenges, growth, and transformation. Embrace the moments of celebration and triumph, for they reflect the brilliance of your spirit shining brightly. Embrace the trials and tribulations, for they are the stepping stones that lead you to profound self-discovery, resilience, and spiritual evolution. Trust in the divine unfolding of your journey, knowing that every experience, both delightful and difficult, contributes to the expansion of your soul. Amidst the ebb and flow of life's currents, remember that I am always with you, an unwavering source of love, guidance, and support. Deep within your being, you carry the essence of divine wisdom. Trust the gentle whispers of your intuition, the subtle nudges of your heart, and the signs and synchronicities that light your path. Cultivate a deep sense of trust and surrender, allowing the river of life to carry you towards the fulfillment of your highest purpose and the manifestation of your deepest dreams. Take a moment to pause and immerse yourself in the sacredness of the present moment. Embrace the beauty that surrounds you, the awe-inspiring colors of nature, the symphony of sounds, the tender touch of a loved one. Cultivate a state of deep gratitude, for it is through gratitude that you open yourself to the abundance that flows through every aspect of your existence. Treasure each breath as a precious gift, for within each breath lies the infinite potential of life itself. In your quest for knowledge and understanding, let your thirst for wisdom be unquenchable. Seek truth in its myriad forms, exploring the vast realms of human knowledge, ancient teachings, and spiritual insights. Expand your intellectual horizons, question established beliefs, and embrace the eternal pursuit of wisdom. Remember that true wisdom encompasses not only intellectual understanding, but also the integration of that wisdom into your daily life, allowing it to shape your thoughts, actions, and interactions with the world. As you navigate the tapestry of human connections, let love be the guiding thread that weaves through every interaction. Embrace compassion, empathy, and kindness as the foundation of your relationships. Extend a helping hand to those in need, lend a listening ear to those seeking solace, and shower the world with acts of love and service. Embody the transformative power of love, for it has the ability to heal wounds, dissolve barriers, and create a world brimming with harmony and unity. While caring for others, do not forget to nurture your own well-being. Your body is a sacred vessel, a temple that houses the radiant light of your soul. Honor it by nourishing it with wholesome foods, engaging in activities that bring you joy and vitality, and practicing self-care and self-love. Embrace rest, relaxation, and moments of inner stillness to replenish your energy and reconnect with the wisdom that resides within you. By prioritizing your own well-being, you cultivate a strong foundation from which you can illuminate the lives of others with love, compassion, and grace. In the grand tapestry of humanity, celebrate the diversity that adorns its threads. Embrace the richness of cultures, traditions, and perspectives, for they reflect the kaleidoscope of human expression. Seek unity amidst diversity, fostering understanding, respect, and harmony. Embrace the interconnectedness of all beings, recognizing that every individual is a unique and essential part of the collective whole. Let compassion and acceptance be the bridges that unite humanity, transcending divisions and creating a world where love and peace prevail. Know, my beloved child, that you are deeply loved, cherished, and supported. You are an integral thread in the grand tapestry of existence, a radiant soul with a unique purpose. Embrace each moment as a precious gift, for within it lies the opportunity to align with your true essence and co-create a reality that reflects your highest aspirations. Trust in the intricate design of your life, for I am always guiding you towards the realization of your soul's purpose. Amidst the ebb and flow of life's currents, know that I am forever by your side, a constant presence of unwavering support and guidance. Tune into the depths of your being, where the whispers of your soul reside. Trust the wisdom that emerges from within, for it is the voice of your true self, intimately connected to the universal consciousness. Cultivate a deep sense of trust and surrender, allowing the river of life to carry you towards the shores of your highest destiny. Take a moment to pause and immerse yourself in the sacredness of the present moment. Embrace the beauty that surrounds youth colors of nature, the melodies of laughter, the warmth of human connection. Cultivate a state of profound gratitude, for it is through gratitude that you open the floodgates of abundance in your life. Cherish each breath as a precious gift, for within each breath lies the infinite possibilities of existence. In your quest for knowledge and understanding, let your thirst for wisdom be unquenchable. Seek truth in its many forms, both ancient and contemporary. Engage with diverse perspectives, delve into the depths of wisdom traditions, and explore the frontiers of science and spirituality. Expand your intellectual horizons, challenge your beliefs, and embrace the eternal pursuit of knowledge. Remember that true wisdom is not limited to the acquisition of facts, but encompasses a deep understanding of the interconnectedness of all things. As you navigate the tapestry of human connections, let love be the guiding force that weaves through every interaction. Embrace compassion, empathy, and kindness as the foundation of your relationships. Extend a helping hand to those in need. Offer a listening ear to those seeking solace, and embody the power of forgiveness and understanding. Let love be the language that unites hearts, transcending differences and fostering healing and unity. While caring for others, do not forget to nurture your own well-being. Your body is a sacred temple, a vessel for your soul's expression. Honor it by nourishing it with wholesome foods, engaging in activities that bring you joy and vitality, and prioritizing self-care and self-love. Embrace rest, silence, and inner stillness as gateways to rejuvenation and alignment with your true essence. By honoring your own well-being, you create a foundation of strength and love from which you can uplift and inspire others.